is with us this afternoon, this beautiful Friday afternoon. I need a look Friday, you ask me.
Yeah, I be one play one song before we come on
my. Which one?
But I go play them later.
Right, I'm talking about with friend this afternoon, General Manager, Lagos State Traffic Management Authority, LASTMA,
Engineer Olajide. Oduyoye. No. So take no say no be small. So two people have to bring him out. Abau, Happy New Year, sir.
I don't tell him outside. I like this Friday look.
Agbayi.
I like this Friday look.
Yeah, he friend, says, yeah. You know.
Mm-hmm. Make a dress like this.
Sir?
Make a dress like this.
All the time. Is that what you do on duty? That is. So, now talking about the 600 days of Mr. Governor himself, we all, Sabi, just like we be kick off yesterday, the team's agenda level, we be say, as it take concern the first team. So, for this week, just next week too, we go to continue up with the checkmate levels them, as it take concern waiting or governor or grant, and every other chitter.
So, we'll continue for traffic management level this afternoon, yeah. As we get Olajide of Oduyoye. But before we even enter other levels first, make we look how they take waka for LASTMA for 2020 enter 2021.
How the road take be?
How was the journey? Yes.
Which road do you want to talk about? We don't spoil it. We don't wait this month. Okay, that one I joke. 2020 now, serious year for LASTMA. And obviously, you know, now say the beginning of the year. And then you now get wait, say they won't end something. No, waiting they won't end. But in fact, some people even just go for social media to say when they finish for
they come.
Yeah, catch me. Do video, come talk to my people. Go, boy. You better say these people they come after us, so make we just relax more.
Don't abuse.
If anybody abuse you, make you say okay, it is well with you, make you pray for them. Because they act like that. Mm. So generally speaking, the thing just they mixed because when the COVID thing went in Nakos, well, the traffic reduced, you know, we locked down.
Yeah.
Went for road. So even LASTMA and that for house. And so it's not so bad.
You even had before we begin see your men for road.
And after that one, part and parcel of the thing where they ground.
But even when you.
Even there are some of their offices.
But even as I talk, even traffic, Bill is saying this traffic radio in our work still there plenty because okay. When traffic not there for road, people they speed and they go get accident. Speed, they go get accident.
They go block
road. And now the kind thing where they witness for night time, when during holidays and everything. When traffic one day, the people with the traffic will come and they do work, traffic just there everywhere. So for this kind with day for this Lagos. I don't know how God won't help us. We say LASTMA go they get award, it's okay, traffic no day. But the way traffic no good day, now for people they do aimless journeys, change behavior. If your journey bring 1 million, your journey not be said na tanda, you're supposed to see the person face to face. Why you won't enter motor go inside road? Go join the traffic with them.
So in honor. Just before we go come up for waiting, you know, the road for LASTMA for 2020 as we enter or don't take enter 2021. Any lessons at all? Something from your men on top of the road?
The lesson continual issue. You know, say we deal with human beings. Human beings for outside, human beings for inside. So I get my own human beings for inside LASTMA where I talk to every time. Because sometimes when you talk to someone for 1 month, it be like person. Now, so pastor go they preach every week. So say the people when they preach to. If you don't preach every week, they go don't forget the thing we talked last week.
And every day
we they sing. So story they come. So we're supposed to tell ourselves every time. And then for the people where they outside, though, we need to tell them, say, the place where they rush, everybody they rush somewhere. If you not come join your own, rush, go. Where you think say na go go? Nowhere. Reason why we partner where we do, we know say traffic radio naim be our source of information to the public on a wider scale. Say, listen, the thing with the cost traffic is very clear to all of us.
Okay.
That's what we deal with. Most of it, that's what we touch up. We do not get power. The way things be.
All right, so make we enter 21 properly now. What will be the strategies them where we don't put for ground to make sure say correct levels for traffic management for year 2021?
And strategies now, we go use data what we get for 2020. Say we know the particular areas where traffic just build up. For the time for 2020, we lockdown or answers no day for ground. We just don't say that one a normal movement.
Right.
Go put more officers there. We go checkmate our own officers, the one way not they work until the kind standard way we want. Now talk standard, you still not be saying traffic. You go just to tell yourself, say, I don't tire, go sit down for under tree. That will not be work now. Not be say this thing easy for officers, but work now, work. Some people will be saying, now only 3,000 naira collect per day. And they go carry, well, I don't know whether you understand what you want me. Carry sand from morning to night. And after, now 3,000 they go collect, on a hard labor. But your own not to look nice, look fresh, and just go, stop, go, with a big smile, because if you smile and you look neat, majority of drivers for Lagos go respectful now. Now, when they do like for someone, we not wear mask, although you're supposed to cut for someone, we pass stop line
stop
by
line
2 inches.
So you sit down.
We no, just educate and just smile. When you educate someone, say thank you. Not put seatbelt when it don't come out for your side. But inside your own conscience, you go not say you don't try. And the thing we suppose that's the new strategy. Say make officers see this job, make them see a proper career, because millions for grant where they wait for same. So we not see the joy for inside the thing. No one go with us for 2021.
LASTMA GM, you know when you talk about you day under tree, they do this. What time did the work load where them get to fit stand up for as humans? If you do make you tire, say this thing, because I just see them when people go call us, say, hey, the last man there, they are sitting on the tree, under the tree, they are waiting for somebody to break the law and all that one. It be the time frame where they get each man, maybe they get schedule or something, as reach the fit tire, and at that time, where the tire go sit down, me, I feel they drive by traffic day and they don't wig. Yeah. Traffic radio, see your man. And the company, like I said, they know they do anything in the first place. So help us understand.
And the reason why I go, we will explain now. We say, not be all lizard wait for road, for wall. You feel understand which one, belay they pay now. And so if you get officer, we say, if you even get pain for knee, if you get for ankle, we say standing for 2 hours, feet be problem. But because you don't want to lose job, you don't want lose in job, and you don't want making your guy thing say, person, you go just manage. But after for road, you feel get tired. We say you're supposed to say, but the thing where we they teach them day two or three, not be like three officers must stand be doing the same
at
thing.
The same
right?
time.
So make two sit down, make just a watch out for emergency. Make one do the work, do 1 hour, let another one do 1 hour, you sit down,
and then
you do shit. That way you feel tired, but all of them just. They say they
all of the day road, all this.
No time where I they go around, where I not stop, make I just they tell officer say, now this work, if all done and something happened, little few seconds, the person they pass that time, the thing where you go capture, and you know, you blame the person because you too, you're not there on top of this thing.
So change very soon,
So that's the way we do. We go train ourselves, we go there. We go get more commanders and controllers. We go, they go around to make sure, say, okay, this thing, we tell them, then they do them every day. And this hotel motorists. If you behave, honestly, make a not like you, this man not go get issue.
But if possible, make behave, we go, they get those, maybe say, go use chewing gum, cover, still.
You know, can I tell you? So that one, we not say that our system, we will get here. Say some people, if they do nice things, they do proper things, one say who them be safe. Not be saying get any reason, you go just put them be to the time they are supposed to do. You go just one value. That's why you go see some people with nothing there for in front to no disturbance, so you go just they press on. It's something they do you. You go just they press on, you won't play music with on. Meanwhile, you don't get any musical skills, but won't you on. They play music for road, they give people
okay.
You know that kind of thing.
So, all right, okay. So for all of us where we don't put mouth on top, it gets something where I know say people where they listen go still feel one maybe add to the matter where we don't talk about senior officers. Their salary, you know, packages them. How the level take be? You don't carry like a
because talk now say as the wrong others enter. Where makes sense
now?
Man?
You know, won't put me for in. make me talk my own truth from my own personal position. The work we last month do in environment will be sun and dust. We be saying na abuse, we be saying na on, we be saying na to use motor to damn you anyhow because people they vex and they're frustrated. The salary we in all consider kind of work where they do.
You know, rich do.
No rich. But some people go argue, say, she not only them. That one side of the argument, she not only them. And no force them, make exactly. them apply. How much they go pay you for the level before where you go before you enter. When they offer you that money, say, you know what, this thing no pay me, I don't want to. So the moment where you sign, say you want big servants, say you won't be on the road, you won't go big, make all your spirit and your body just as God go do them. If the country progress, so if our economic situation they improve, oh, know how kind of the way we get to Babajide Sanwo-Olu, know how go take good hand stretch to us because the he don't day for inside this position, he don't try for LASTMA compared to the so the fact say we never get the thing where we think say supposed to get as human beings, but we know say Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu don't try for us since he don't come. He don't give us allowance, he don't increase allowance, our hazard. And no matter how the situation is, our salary and the way they're supposed to pay us, you know, they delay. You know, they delay at all.
Okay.
So the man they try for us, well.
Okay. Before we go open the phone lines, we still get the LASTMA general manager, Olajide, Oduyoye. We talk lunchtime work out this afternoon. And well, traffic reports as they take me for this time. Lagos still they move as supposed to take me.
Yeah,
except
don't forget it for that short street for Shashawi. LASTMA, they don't make us happy. Say drain construction, they go on some for that side. So we see traffic for there as they try make use of. Place. Just have you seen the thing where they happen? Talking about church streets, take enter Shasha Town.
Okay, well, before we go talk about the bridge level, quickly, get something where we say if you talk about traffic and every inside of Obodo Lagos, if you don't talk about on top of this show since last year, people they always take last and the unions, what thing they happen?
What thing be the relationship with they between them?
The reason why you like make the conversation now, so make it fit to ask me this kind of question, where you say one quick prayer. The relationship between LASTMA and the union, one of husband and wife. Without wife, home no. Without husband, home still no day. But people they misunderstand say relationship with husband and wife sometimes. Make husband they go bring money, make wife they pick the money, whatever. Now supposed to be relationship, make the home, making date and now the thing where LASTMA they do. Unfortunately, onlookers, way they outside, extended family, no understand waiting with husband and wife. They go put money, oh, one they do this, one they do that. Point is, for today, for as long as we ever put the kind transport deserve for Lagos. We be say the people still they rely on yellow bus operation, which is controlled by the union. As long as Nada LASTMA support with them, because if you fight with them, with a lot of private people don't understand. If you fight with them, you are not going to gain anything. Make work. So sometimes when we parley with peace reign, you better make it tell someone, make it move forward, baby, baba. Because when you call someone name, you show them small respect, say, okay, I you. I beg you, come up for this place where you park. It from make I just can't talk to you, say, you know that kind. So difference day.
And
so,
I they make verse the private people now come the thing say collabo between LASTMA because they go catch one commercial driver, catch 20 private motorists.
I talk that for two things where I go touch that one. But even some people say, oh, LASTMA they collect money. Listen,
or they get buses.
Wait. Where were we there for this country? When people think say you they do something, you do them well. From inside their spirit, they go won't give you something.
Oh,
private people give LASTMA money, but why they know they collect bread from them? Because even if not 100 naira, because this one you know say you don't did there since morning. You see, I be transporter, eh? I the worker, I the see the same person. If they work. When I know say I get person,
and
for
they know
house,
they disturb.
Even if you disturb, you know say na your job you do, and you know say
and they
do
am well.
Yes, you never drink water. Why not go? 100 naira to drink water, but anybody will say that when I say, oh, the reason why is that not because in the college, so all these things we get to put out. The issue of complaint, when people just say, oh, now last month they collect, they pick up private vehicles, they go leave down for, and they ask people, the only person we get mouth supposed to talk, say, why you arrest me, and the person anything. But the moment where you don't call, and you know for your conscience, say you don't call. Not be your business whether I pick that 20, I pick private car. Because for me and for government, not they offend. See, say 30 people they offend for road, they cost all of us. And I'll be enforcement officer. And government will say, go reduce that number. Why I go reduce with that for where I know say if he get bought away, go ahead. So I go first, they join that for to too bad behavior, make a command them for system. When I come out them for road, say okay, now be you two, so they cause what I go confess the other one. So this one, we say any law talk say now that private car.
Okay, then
when they vex like that.
We don't promise people say they go really relate to top the show this afternoon. We go for this quick. When we come back, now time for you to feel relate. Guy, don't they see some of your questions on top of what's and the number 08091207. Don't go be after this quick break. We come. Hello. Okay, make I take this message then. Okay. Cochrane, they ask us to of Todd Milan Bridge, sir. People where they come from Ireland around 2 p.m. tomorrow, Saturday, they go figure get access to Yanuru, or they should go through Oyibo to connect Jibo.
Yeah, that is the answer. Do you want me to break it down for
yes,
them?
Yes, please.
It's not a closure of Todd Milan Bridge. The press seem to be saying it's a closure, it's not a closure. Waiting to happen, the place where they cross over, when they come from over to the other side, to the go Lagos Island, don't change. It don't date earlier than the place where we get now. Waiting that means, we say, because they won't do one joint, where they joint number 20, the right-hand side of the bridge. So people will go, they affected, now two sets of people, and I go break them down. Between 12 and 12 noon, the people we go there affected now where they come from Highland, because normally through Ido Oyibo and you go fit on right into the bridge, make it take Okom Oroshoki. But from this period now, for the next 2 to 3 weeks, so to speak, you know, go fit do that one. So you go Jibowu, go do road, make it take Waka come the area where you won't come through Bagada, right? The other set of people go there affected now, the ones we won't go Adekunle and Oyinbo side and Ibutemeta, where they come Oworoshoki between 12 noon and 12 midnight. Because the area where I don't manage, well, I think say I don't get approval, I'm not sure I go get approval. The area where you go normally, if you take left hand side for the other side of the bridge, where be the road where people they come from Adekunle go use come Oworoshoki. Now that one we talk, say the people, if it use them between 12 noon, they go, if you use that place, then go traffic, not much. Most people, they go island. They not be say they won't go.
All right, so and your officers, and they were positioned for all of these places?
Oh, yeah, nothing. They for about my colleague, John. So that one,
good afternoon,
who there
with us?
Good afternoon, my name is, I'm calling from Gagada.
All right, George.
I want to find out what the authority is doing about beggar bus stop.
What do you do, beggar bus?
in the evening, every evening on Beggar bus stop, you find out that there is stop getting to the bus. What causes it is some parked inside the bus stop to pick passengers. They park there for hours.
Okay, so Beggar bus stop coming through Lagos.
You say from Otada evening, going out of Lagos.
Going out of Lagos.
All right, George.
They're always blocked.
All right, so private, they park there, and the buses go come, they stay off the road. I think I witness them every night too. And for morning, they stay for front. Instead of to go down, and even the buses where one stay, no go fit stay. Then they pick and drop all the time.
My brother, that the thing where they talk about people where they contribute to traffic and they go they pretend. And make I even just nobody say I won't defend LASTMA. If we go there today, make we talk say we won't arrest these private vehicles, the Camrys, the color green and blue and Camry, big for nothing. You know them, right? And the Corollas, all of them, they did there. But if you go arrest them now, I promise you, before 30 minutes, they will don't call Percy Wig governor. Say me they come in, make them warn me. Say me at the waiting they go talk. They go talk, say they won't pick up their girlfriend. They won't pick up their house girl. They won't pick up work person. But all now boo boo. Now, right? But private. You just get if LASTMA go there, they go abusing. So LASTMA to go just they lose. Well, me and all make I just deal with the yellow bus, make them go inside. So those wants to go come see a private car. Can't they do where they don't want to come pay dues? Due to their union for inside garage. So they stay outside for the road. May they take go, may they not pay their dues.
Okay.
Now the way we get for ground.
Okay. This will go be the last call we'll go
to. Hello, good afternoon.
Afternoon, sir.
Afternoon.
Bronze, no vest. Under 30 seconds. Your name, let's hit it.
Hello.
Afternoon.
Good afternoon. This is Engineer Joseph.
Let's go.
Yes, sir. I want to talk about people who do concern with bridge for Woody O'Neill every night.
Okay, what did they happen for Waybridge? Take enter Woody O'Neill.
Happen for Waybridge every night.
Mm-hmm.
Although last month guy is a dead there, I want to which will feel doing me, I think, say, authorities will feel work on. Is that lay by Waybridge? Is that any way government can change the way people were there? They don't do there again. The people that use that place, they do panic out of other car park. If those people can, I mean, stay for that lay every evening, in that traffic for Waybridge every night in the rain. Sometimes,
Interchange.
Sometimes.
All right. Thank you so much, Engineer
Joseph. My brother, make I just add that one quickly. Last year, we go look at the thing with the talks, the possibility. But they can't explain, say, when you opportunity, they can give them one foot. Yes.
Mm.
That place, if somebody not there permanently police, they go abuse the thing. That food driver go in there with top speed. Anybody will there, they go kill them.
Mm.
That's why, for safety reason, we're not
all right, this last message. MCI's water and Folashade. GM, let us know if the BRT is effective
for Eco Bridge
because most of the lane are cleared off.
Because they still catch people there all the time.
I don't like you guys, man.
You gotta take the message where they sent in.
This is my argument. The government has a responsibility to put the appropriate structure in place so that talking to the people that you expect to obey the law are forewarned, are fully aware of what it is that you want them to follow. So if the markings are not there, it's very, very inappropriate and very, very arrest someone for something that they can't even see.
So Ogami, because of time, if your men stop me for there, I need to stop.
If your men stop you, yes, you obey first and then you call me.
Okay.
I like that.
Obey first and
call me.
And, you get the numbers already? Or
yeah.
Just one number?
Yeah.
Okay. The number will we give them?
0892.
0812.
Okay. 0892. 0812-992-8550.
0812-992-8550. 8550. Now, with that, anytime, any biggie apple, call them.
But make nobody call me for middle of night. To the Sorosuke.